okay, let's say 85 minutes. Let's go upwards. Let's look at the average number of views. 160 plus 145, 200, 300. Are you all 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 750, 1000, 1 million, 1.8 million. Okay? 1.8 million. I'm gonna discount 50% of it because I'm gonna actually say, right, 50% above 40 years old, above 50 years old, unta vadana hinda. නැත්තම් pension කියප කට්ටිය ගෙවල්වල නිකන් ඉන්න අය ladies ලා එහෙම තමයි බැලුවේ. Okay, tell me this number of minutes. How many minutes is this? 50% වැඩි ද ඕගොල්ලෝ කියන්නේ 40% ද? හා? අම් 40 කරමු. 61 million. 4 hours divided by 60. How many hours? 1 million. 1 million hours. How many days? 1 million divided by 24, 41,667 video days. Okay, collectively in Sri Lanka, on average for the past 3 days, collectively, our population collectively has spent 41,667 days, equivalent days of time, valuable time. On this shit. Because in Facebook it's the same. Right? Imagine. Yeah. Okay. So now how many hours are working? Now those of you who are working, do you have time for this shit? Nah. In a make out them. Make out them. Migitam Bahutare, why do you think suddenly when Uber Eats comes to Sri Lanka, there are so many buggers driving Uber Eats? Yesterday, I was coming, I came by train, I got off the railway, I came in a tuk. Altair, the hotel. So, in front of them, when we are coming, there's about 200 Indian laborers from Hindi, they are talking to each other. Did I say Uska? Okay, right? About 200 packed, about 100, 150 laborers are packed. Three wheel buggy is driving, and in front of them, he gives a like a really like. He is looking at them. And then he looks at me. Hey, Balwa. The three wheel again. Looks at me, Balanda. මේ ලංකාවේ මෙච්චර මිනිස්සු ඉද්දී මුන් ඉන්දියාවෙන් ගිනනලා මුන් ලේබරස්ලා දානවනේ කියලා ඌ මට කියනවා. I told him නෑ අය එහෙම කරන්නේ ලංකාවේ උට මේ වගේ වැඩක් බාර දෙන්න බැරි හින්දා. These are the Chinese guys. They only work. So it's more efficient for these buggers to import. Now even Sri Lankan companies have to bring in laborers. Because our laborers are not disciplined enough. What are they doing? Eyes gone. You have to understand this situation. Time. Now see, look at how pathetic this is. I discounted 60%. Yeah, this is workable youth population that actually spends time on this. And a video in the youth. Okay, and do you think we should believe this drama? That this bugger is trying to kill that bugger, and then that bugger is calling a media sakacha, and you know, do you think we should believe it? It's all a game, guys. Okay, may Ogalangi Alu carry this message around. May Gana Hadala put a pen about this. Okay, this time we don't have, we cannot afford to waste. If at least half an hour, 1 hour or 2 hours of this time is yours, belongs to you, it's not time you have that you can waste. okay? Nowadays, guys, opportunities don't come and knock on your door. Very rarely it happens. Nowadays, you have to go looking for it. Accountant, accountancy, yala, ek baar ke andar hai door. You are missing out on a lot of other potential routes. So you need to keep your eyes open. You can't afford to waste time on this kind of bullshit. Need to keep your eyes open. I'm not asking you to stop having a good time, okay? Anand, having a good time, king. Okay? But very smart about it. So have to manage very carefully. You should develop your skills, skill sets. I told you, Google search, I can teach you for 4 hours how to do Google search. Okay? So there are so many things. Keep your eyes wide open. Be aware about your environment. Be aware about what's going on. Use common sense. Use your brain. Analyze. Think. Is this value adding? Is this unnecessary to me? Should I go in another route? Should I avoid this? Or should I work twice as hard and get into this? Should I explore this area? Be more smart about the whole thing. Nikamme ammala thaathala kevala degree walata ewwa kiyala. Then degree theena paliyata karana e jaathi wenna epa, but you can actually see how much waste. Trust me guys, money, oil, water, I don't know, right? Anything you can earn back. I always say this, the only thing you won't get back, the only thing is time, guys. Okay, adoru, like you have to come to a stage in life to realize, oh my god, how much time did I waste. Okay, right? Don't let it happen. Do not let it happen. Now, for example, guys, I don't know, girls, right? I'm a guy. No? Girls, guys, this age, sleeping right, eating right, taking care of your health. I'm not asking you to go to gym and all that, right? A little bit of stretching, a little bit of jogging, keeping your physique fit, being more agile, you know, that. If you do it at this age, this is the age where you can perform at your best. Right? This age is the best time to do a lot, to try a lot. Make all. Eka eka lekin hum dabe. Right? Okay. Ya po annual batch party ekata o party ekata giyat wetenna thuwa. Bottle dekak gahala කමරය දාලා ගිහිල්ලා කාමරේ වැටෙන්නේ නැතුව පැය 7ක් 8ක් 10ක් ඕන්න බොමුද ආ බොමු ඈ නටෙන්න ගහන්නවත් පණ දෙන්න ඕනේ ඇගේ පිට් එක දෙන්න හොඳට කණ්ඩ පුළුවන් වෙන්න හොඳට කණ්ඩ පුළුවන් එකට හොඳට බොන්න පුළුවන් මම මේ මම කරලා නැහැ මම කියන්නේ නැද්ද බොනේ හොඳන්නේ නැද්ද එහෙම ආතල් එක වුණත් සුපරිමේට ගන්න එක හොඳට තියෙන්න ඕනේ ෆිසික් ෆිට්නස් හෙල්ත් මෙන්ටැලිටි has to be super. This is the best age, even I think girls. ඔය ඉපරි පඩම් පාත කොන්නේ. Okay, so think about it. Be aware, right? We are wasting a lot of time. Our country is wasting a lot of time. Don't go for the rally. I'll give you 3 questions.